Okay, characteristics of the sales persons. Not every person working as a sales person may be highly equipped with the knowledge and skills to perform well at the job. So not every salesperson may have all the art to sell, convince customers of the product, or have the right communication skills to build a rapport with customers. So there is thus an obvious distinction between the excellent salesperson and the average one. So what are those characteristics that create a distinction between the good and the average salespersons? Well, you can go through the following qualities and characteristics of the successful people. So the outstanding communication skills and verbal acuity. So one of the first and the most important characteristics of an excellent salesperson that separates him from the weaker ones are outstanding communication skills and verbal acuity. So having strong control over written and the oral communication is the prerequisites for entering the field of sales. So the following aspects are there, like outstanding communication skills. A good salesperson is one who has exceedingly superb communication skills. He or she is usually an excellent speaker with a verbal clarity. So besides being good at communication, he or she must have a strong control over speech and should know how to direct it to the different kinds of the customers. So the message conveyed must be rightly paced, so correct as far the volume is concerned, free of repetitive words or unnecessary slangs. Ask great questions. If a salesperson knows what the customer is looking for, he or she is much more equipped to help and sell. So this is why a good salesperson is one who asks intelligent questions that are focused not on the data but on its implications. Good listener. Besides being good at communication and asking questions, a good salesperson must also be a good and patient listener to understand the needs and the requirements of the customers. So only by listening can a salesperson understand the customer and responds accordingly. So the best salespeople have a great listening skill. So they listen to what your customers' needs are to help them and figure out it how to make it happen. Empathy. So empathy is a quality of identifying with customers, making them feel respected, and showing a sense of loyalty towards them. So the salesperson who is empathetic tends to gain a more trust and builds a better rapport with the customers. Modesty. So humility and modesty are some of the other aspects of the overall communication skills which a good salesperson possesses. So modest salesperson often gain trust and respect of customers, and this can have a huge impact on the overall sales. Like successful sales people do not wait to be told what to do. So they are go-getters, like they do what they have to do and sell the product. And curiosity, an excellent salesperson is curious to gather more information and knowledge. The inquisitiveness helps them to learn more and get an insight into the minds of the customers. Like successful salespeople need to be passionate about their job. So when they enjoy their job, they can easily share the company vision with your customers and potential customers. Comfortable talking about money. Another characteristics of the good salesperson is that he or she should be comfortable discussing both small and big numbers with the customers and colleagues. And sometimes that can maybe say that that should be there. Like they should not be hesitant. comfortable with silence. Confidence of a salesperson is demonstrated with the way he or she handles silence. When a salesperson observes silence at the right points, he or she gives customers a chance to consider what has been told to them. And goal-oriented personality defines another major characteristics of the salesperson is having a goal-oriented personality. Like most of the successful salesperson are fixated towards their goals, and this act as a driving force for the sales as well. So they are like the characteristics define of the goal-oriented personality achievers. So the salesperson who considers selling and making sales as his or her own achievement is the one who ultimately reaches success. Achieving maximum sales day after the must be the aim of the salesperson, not just for accumulating more money for the firm, but also for the sake of the reaching personal goals. So it is important to the salesperson to be able to shift gears when he feels as a potential to the organization. So the sales representative needs to be able to be resourceful and change the approach quickly and very creatively. And he should be like self-motivated and highly focused. So self-motivation is the key to success in a job like that of a salesperson. So motivating self even on low sales can be a great way to maintain a good performance. But at the same time, focus is an essential quality, one that drives them towards achievements. So the focus, we can say that they have to be very conscious about their work. The majority of successful salespeople are very conscious. So they take a lot of people pride in their job, are organized and efficient. So they will continue to do their best at their job no matter what happens. Situational dominance. Like situational dominance is a quality of a relaxed yet dominant interaction with the customer. So in a way that makes him or her feel at a comfort bug, but being under the influence of what the salesperson recommends and advises. So the dominance, like a dominance refers to the control over the communication and the relationship of a salesperson with the customer. So a salesperson must not be overbearing, but should also not succumb under the pressures of their customers and should have a non-threatening control over him or her. Ego drive, like ego drive is the persistence shown by a successful salesperson in order to win a sale, sell products. So it's about gaining the competitive edge over the customers by refusing to give up on the efforts. So like the great salespeople get along with everyone and enjoy dealing with the people. So that is why many sales representatives are involved with many organizations and local events. Show up prepared. Like a good salesperson is one who is always prepared, does not lack knowledge, and is totally informed about the products and services of the organization. And he and she must have a prepared sales pitch and should have it practiced. Don't rush. Like rushing and seeming desperate to the customers and trying to make quick sales may put off customers and are not qualities of the good salesperson. So it is important to show a sense of calm and the confidence, and maintaining patience is also important for the salesperson. Optimism, like persistence, as I mentioned about these quality of a good salesperson, and persistence arises from the optimism. So there's one of the main and important characteristics of the successful salesperson in his her or optimism and positivity. So only with optimism can one avoid giving up early on, since then there is a hope that a customer can be owned under. So persistence and optimistic salesperson must not be annoyingly persistent, but should be optimistic in the sense that she must not feel disappointed by a rejection. So this means that a salesperson who is not able to make a sale but still feels positive about the overall results and achievements is one who can truly go on to become a successful. So persistence also plays an important role in since it avoids a salesperson from giving up even on hearing no or seeing a negative reaction from the customers.